my bears up here. I'm sorry, anyway, my fault. I'm sorry, I'm just playing the game. And... Wait. Kloobop. Okay, let's actually see cultures. So, Kloobop and Wolvabob. Let's maybe call it the tab cultures. Oh, the first children, I think. Three children. They're finally having children. After 56 minus 18 years. Down here, Rexham. I'm just gonna add a few wolves. Tasmania won't be born. Okay, so now the first king is born. And the king is 71. So is the leader. 60. Does the king even have any children? Yeah, he has 4. So, here doesn't have a king yet. Here doesn't. Do you have a military yet? Oh, the first military is being born. My people can't have any military. They're too young. The first general. Sockheadist. Baby is born. Wait. And that doesn't look good. That doesn't look too good. They're not at war yet. But here, the culture is huge. Now it's taking both of them. If they try to go up north, they're gonna have to do with things. They're going so far that I bet at least one or two bears. Okay, Asian. Oh, okay. That's probably gonna hurt the bears a lot. South America's just vibing. Wubopab. This culture is now getting its first king and stuff. Who's the new king? Is baby still the king? Nope. Okay, Misha. He'll live for much longer. And he has 4 children. And the same military general's been king Okay, someone younger, someone older than the king is being the leader, so he'd actually last much less time. So Asina, Yolak, the king is the first king, the first leader, the first military. Is that true? Yeah, the first king is Epica. First king of Epica, he's the first king. Firstborn king. Sorry!